Hi everyone, it's Dylan here with our first update in our year-long series on Sky Ridge, a major new development right here on the Gold Coast. Over the next year, I'll be keeping you informed about what's happening, and in this first video, I want to give you some early insights on what Sky Ridge is bringing to our local area. Sky Ridge is positioned just west of Robina, offering easy access to the M1 and some of the coast's best schools, shopping centres and health services. The development spans over 300 hectares and will be home to approximately 3,500 residential properties when completed. One of the key focuses of Sky Ridge is sustainability. 60% of the land will be dedicated to green spaces, nature reserves and walking tracks, creating a harmonious balance between urban living and the natural environment. What's really exciting is the community infrastructure being planned. Sky Ridge will feature brand new schools, including a primary and secondary school, and there will be a large commercial hub to service the residents, making it a self-sufficient community right from the start. For families and nature lovers, the focus on outdoor living is going to be incredible, with plans for multiple parks, bike trails, and recreational spaces. As a local agent, I'm thrilled to see how Sky Ridge will shape our area, not just in terms of housing, but in how it enhances the lifestyle of those who call Wurrungery home. I'll be sharing more details in future videos, like updates on construction phases, upcoming land releases, and what's happening with the community facilities. So stay tuned for that. Thanks for tuning in. And if you have any questions about Sky Ridge or want more information about the upcoming stages, feel free to reach out. I look forward to taking this journey with you over the next year as we watch Sky Ridge become a vibrant part of our Wurrungery community. Bye for now.